flying high, so it'll take a few seconds for it to come down. When it does burst, we need to be the first men on Earth to get a real look at these invaders from space.